This is a common question, and the general answer is no. An employer may not hold your final paycheck pending you returning certain items. However, if you've signed a contract or you've given them authorization to do that earlier in your employment, they may have the right to do that. The statute that protects you against that is the Fair Labor Standards Act, which requires all employers to pay minimum wage and overtime, and by holding the paycheck, the company violates that particular statute.